Wrong man is gonna do. The head judge's hand is raised. He's ready.
First place, Hafþór Bjornsson.
Several times, Iceland's strongest man.
Valuable points.
Started training to heal himself up and ended up being one of the strongest men on the planet. Come on, let's hear it for him. Come on now.
Hafþór Bjornsson.
This is a very awkward stone. You gotta find a really good handhold. There he is. He got out in front of him. He's at the two position.
Almost there.
And he's got it up the, and he's got five.
5 points.
World's strongest man title. The Mountain is what he's known for on HBO. But here he's known as Hafþór Bjornsson.
Yeah!
That's one.
There we go, Mark.
Will he get his first title?
I think he wants to put this over his head. He wants to keep putting an exclamation point on this.
That's a clean. And he pressed it!
Wow. Does he want to go for the win on the event?
Winning is not enough. He's still got a minute left. He's gonna do three.
In Icelandic, it's very common to cheer an athlete on by saying, Komasar. That means, come on. Wow.
Today is the day of Thor.
He wants another rep. He's got 45 seconds.
He's got 41 seconds. Do you want to see one more? Get on your feet and stand up and cheer for this man. I tell you what, that Magnus vs. Magnus is strong and smarter than he looks. The mountains have Thor Bjornsson.
Half Thor's really great in height events like this. Let's get behind him. Let's go, Half Thor.
Being 6'9", he's already halfway up there.
Absolutely. Easily over.
It's Half Thor Bjornsson's turn.
Looks like he passed on a couple of the bag sizes.
That would be easy. I think it's safe to say, Doc, that. With the ammonia caps. The man is ready to go.
Who wants to see it? Come on, let's go, Half Thor. 95 pound bag over 15 feet.
Clock is started. Plenty of time, 20 seconds.
Come on, Half Thor. We get this over.
10 seconds.